3 easy magic tricks that you can do right now. Number 1 is this ball vanish. How I do this is I pretend to place it in this hand, but really it stays in the other hand. The move looks like this. You're going to pretend you're going to place it here, and you're going to use every finger except for your index finger to tuck it into your hand. What this does is it makes it look like you're placing the ball right here, but in reality, you're holding it the whole time. Altogether, it should look something like this. Number 2 is this ring trick. Watch the ring. We take it off and throw it right back on, just like that. All you're going to do is pretend to grab the ring, but really what you're going to do is just switch fingers mid-trick so it looks like you took it off. In reality, it's just hiding right behind, and all you gotta do is throw it up and switch the fingers again. Altogether, it should look something like this. And the final trick is the card change. Grab 2 cards, put them back to back, and all you're gonna do is, as you shake, you're gonna use your index finger to twist it over. If you do it at the same time, it looks pretty magical. If you learn something, follow for more magic.